Is that his engine at the bottom of the screen there? Boy, I heard that. You killed him, haven't you?
Nearly.
I've seen him fall down the stairs there.
Run out of shotgun rounds.
Oh fuck.
I've got about 10 pistol rounds left.
Oh, is that with a torch, him?
Yeah, he's fucking trying to set me on fire.
Yeah, that's what he did with me. And then he hit me with the hook. Oh yeah, he's there walking. Pretty fast as well when he runs.
Just got a resupply.
Nice one.
Too long this man, someone's gonna come up and kill me.
What, overplayed you mean?
Yeah. Got him.
Oh yeah, you've killed him, haven't you?
Yeah, I banished him.
Well, you have.
Now I have to wait for this ritual.
My internet's playing up, like, I don't know if it's going to work now.
If I can get this bounty, I'll just run straight
to the exit.
Yeah, the east exit. Chain me on it alive, man, so we can get both of them.
Big cutting him like one.
Yeah, and acting me though. He didn't even hit me.
I went through a door and that's where he hit me. He hit me and set me on fire. And that's what killed me when I was on the floor, the fire, because I was on fire.
Yeah. Just have to shoot him a few rounds and run away and then come back and do it again.
See what hunters there is. All hunters have got shotguns. Winfield, sorry.
The best weapon. I can hear gunshots, man. People are coming in.
have a look. I think my stream's working alright now. Bit of luck. I'll just wait here for you, mate. I'll just wait at the main lobby, mate. You would invite me, Gaz, when you're done, mate.
Yeah. If I get out of here alive.
Yeah, you will.
This is the hardest bit, man. Getting the bounty and getting out.
Yeah. Hopefully you get out, mate.
Now to try and escape.
Still alive, guys.
Yeah, man, I'm running.
Get done, man.
I've got the bounty and now I'm leaving. I just nearly got killed by dogs.
What, loose?
Huh?
What, dogs loose?
Yeah, like wild dogs.
Alright. I've only ever seen them in the cage things.
You've never seen them in the fucking forest?
No.
They've killed me loads of times. I'm extracting.
Nice one.
Yes, did it.
Get out.
Yeah.
Nice one.
achievement. First time I've killed the boss, got the bounty, and got out. Getting a load of XP for this.
Oh
yeah. 2,500 experience I got there.
Fucking hell.
My hunter just went from level 1 to level 12. Supply my hunter. Got 11 upgrade points that I can't even use. You stocked up again.
Yeah.
You got your vitality shot in there.
Oh, well, I think I did.
You want 3 vitality shots.
I'm not gonna buy them. Buy some more.
It's all.
Yeah, yeah, sorry mate. I'm Paul this time. Level 1. That's slow working, all right. In.
When you're carrying a bounty, if you go into dark sight, which is E,
yeah,
you can see other enemy hunters.
Right.
You know, so they can't gank you when you're fucking going to the entrance.
Fair no before you go up it, innit?
Yeah, so if you ever do have a bounty, make sure you keep pressing E to have a look around. Close to there.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Fucking hell, I'm dead.
Scared the birds. Oh, there's people up here.
I don't need them. Don't look very big gun as well.
We need to camp this clue.
It's close, I'm like.
Yeah, we need to camp the clue. It's right here in front of us. Show yourself.
There's all the other side of this fence.
I know.
Can't jump over it anyway.
I've got a good position here, man. If they try and go for it, I'll be able to get him. Try and get a good angle on it. Don't let him see you though, hear you.
Right, am I now?
I hear someone. He's dead.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. There's another one though, I don't know where he is. Camp his body.
Where'd he come from? Behind you?
No, he's behind the fence. They're both dead.
Yeah, I seen you hit him.
Devoured.
Is that you shooting there?
Yeah. Here they are here.
Where?
Two people are dead. Knock them both. I jump back over the fence. This way.
Make it harder for them to go there. Put the generator on.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, I put it on, so when they try and go back there.
Or there'll be monsters everywhere.
Yeah.
Out dogs. Enemies in front.
Enemy in front.
Can you hear that?
Yeah, I can hear it.
We should camp this clue again. Actually no, I think we can get it. There's a heavy enemy though down there. Armoured one.
Are you ready, guys?
Do you wanna get it and I'll fucking keep cover?
Got an armoured guy here.
Get him! Did you get the clue?
Yeah. Right, you've got that one, mate.
Didn't help us that, like.
What?
Right. Look on the map, it didn't help us at all.
did nothing else up?
Yeah, you see the top part of the map? That's black now. That's what it did.
Alright. How come?
That's what it does. It knocks off part of the map where the boss isn't. All so right. It tells you where the boss might be. Two clues here.
Bad in that roof as well.
I think there might be people close to us here.
Yeah, I've seen a shot go up there.
Yeah, northeast, 50. There's a meathead in here. He's dead, he's dead.
Oh, someone's close.
I know. Yeah, I'm right here. How do I get this clue up here?
Where's this doorway?
Keep going northeast. There's another one next to us, though, isn't there?
Yeah, it's over there.
Better be and see if we can spot someone.
Jumped off. Shut that door, mate.
Sound.
Close them shots now.
In that cage.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I see. There's only that dock bit.
I know. I don't want to run over that, me, like. Fuck.
front there in the water.
Right next to the butcher again.
Are we?
Yeah, look on the map.
I always forget to keep looking. Oh yeah, we are.
The same room again. This is the best way to attack him. And this doorway, yeah. Just shoot him and then run away. Just hit him a few times and then run away. Knocked him there, above us. He's here.
Why didn't you chase me for the coach?
You need to get out, you. Stop the burning.
I am. He's upstairs.
Killed him. Whoa! Hey, did you shoot me?
Yeah, sorry, boys.
You nearly killed me, man.
I fired before you even fucking ran.
Banishing him.
Alright.
Right. Need to guard the perimeter now until the banishing's finished. I'm gonna watch.
There.
Oh, there's people here.
I hit him.
I hit him as well. Is he alive?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's alive.
Two.
One get inside?
Yeah. They both went to run in. One got in, one was at the door.
Right, one of them's dead.
Right, there's another one left there, mate.
Did you kill the other one, or
no? No, I shot him, but he fucking... there was two of them, ran there.
When no, you did. There's a dead body there, you killed them both. They're both dead, then. I'm getting you up.
Nice one. Jeez,
mate. Hey, look, this is the one you killed here.
Oh, yeah, it was right in front of me, I don't know if I hit him or not.
And I killed the one outside.
Nice one. Can we shut this door, guys? We're dreading.
No, I'll leave it open, man.
Alright, I'm gonna hide behind the fucker then.
That's how I killed him, from up here. In that door. Right, you see the... on the map? See the exit? Right to our left.
Oh, yeah.
That's where we're gonna go after we get the bounty.
Right, alright, mate. The bounty's done.
It's not done.
Isn't it? Oh, no,
70%?
Yeah, sorry, mate.
You need to get up here, you, and start watching the perimeter.
I'll go on this way and I'll block this way then. No windows up here, is there?
I think there is a way out though. I've killed three people, haven't I, this time?
Yeah.
Right, the bounty's done, come and get one. Come back this way. Come back up here.
You kill again now.
Go out this door here, no one will expect us to come out here. I can go west, follow me. You're on fire?
I'm putting it out.
Dog, dog, dog.
Oh, fuck's sake. Hellhound.
rucksack on. You need to watch yourself, you man.
Well, I killed a zombie and I fucking put the fire out and...
Oh, for fuck's sake, man, I'm dead. I'll just shit you, man. Fucking dying to zombies in there. Still got loads of XP there for that. 2,000 odd. What did you get?
Maybe not the game yet. There we go.
I can't believe I died there and lost that hunter. I'm fucking pissed off now. Buy a new recruit now. Stocked up.